Yeah, they mentioned the auto space, and sources tell CNBC TV 18 that all major vehicle OEM and component makers, including the likes of Tata Motors, M&M, Bajaj Auto, TVS, have applied for the auto PLI scheme. Parikshit is tracking the story. He joins in with more details on this. Parikshit, over to you.
Well, 9th of January was the last date for applications for the vehicle PLI and the component PLI scheme, which together have an outlay of 26,000 crore rupees. Now, we have been told by a source in the government that approximately 100 or even more companies have applied for the PLI scheme, and close to 60 to 70 of these would be component manufacturers. Now, if you look at the vehicle makers, all major listed OEMs and even the unlisted ones have applied for the PLI scheme. This includes Maruti Suzuki. Maruti Suzuki has probably applied for the component PLI scheme because it has a CNG portfolio. Then you have Tata Motors, Mahindra Group, MG Motor, Ather Energy, Bajaj Auto, TVS, Hero MotoCorp are among the applicants for the vehicle PLI scheme. More than 60 to 70 component manufacturers, and this includes Sona Comstar, Lumax, Toyota Auto Parts, Minda Group. These are companies which have confirmed to CNBC TV 18. Sources have told us that European car makers have largely stayed away from the PLI scheme because they don't have those kind of volumes or investments in electric or hydrogen fuel cell at present. But European component makers have applied for the component PLI scheme. The government has also got a good response from non-automotive players as well. We'll get some names in the next few days. At the same time, government saying that they would now need at least 1 month to scrutinize these applications and announce the eligible names of candidates who will get incentives under the scheme.
Fair point, Parikshit. Thanks a lot for that. And that's keeping the auto stocks abuzz in today's trading session. But as we speak, we do have a couple of